Hey, it's Stephanie. It's November 27th, 2023. And you know how much I love my Christmas tree, but my cats, Sebastian and Eloise, love it so much too. And they love to go under it and chew on the limbs and pick out their own ornaments. So what I've done is I put these little soft ornaments at the bottom so that they can take them off and use them as toys, and then I just hang them back up later. Here's a picture of Eloise in the tree.